this is just what I picked up at Free Comic Book Day. It was at Cape and Cowl Comic in downtown Oakland. They're pretty cool. It was like this couple cosplay movies. It was like a Batman and Catwoman one shot kind of thing. But I got to get some Vampirella, Free Comic Book Day, H90. I used to get like stuff that I probably would never buy just to get myself an attention. So I got the Vampirella. And it's cool with all the movies I've been playing. I got the Black Panther, Lord of Wakanda, which I know, I guess it's a new series, Lord of Wakanda. Yeah, it's been up for like a month or something. Like a month. Old Peter, I know we can actually know anything about this. But that's why I got it, so I can find something new. This one is the Warrior Queen. Another one I know nothing about, but I just keep doing it in the queen, so I got it. But that's what I like to do on Free Comic Days, get like something that I know nothing about, so I can kind of see something, see some new stuff, and get into some new comics or whatever. But then those are the four, you get like four free if you go there, and it's, I bought this one. This is Black Panther and the crew. Very incredible with Luke Cage on it. It's kind of cool. So I picked it up. And the last thing I got was this Iron Fist Funko Pop. It's like a limited edition. It's gold. It's a gold. It's got a yellow. And like a Black Panther Fist right there. But that's what I picked up from Free Comic Book Day. I was doing my Luke Cage cosplay. Shout out to Blackfire Cosplay on Instagram. He was there with the new Batman cosplay. There were some other guys there. There was like two Catwomans, a Deadpool, some other people cosplaying too, one shot. So that's my pickup. This is my pickups from Free Comic Book Day.